Hey, I know all of you on the radio last week literally heard a replay of an old RG's Top 10. I took a break because I had finals week, but this week I'm back and we're going to do something a little bit different. Obviously, I did mention before the new year, I said that we were going to switch it up and we were going to actually follow what I listened to on Spotify and not just rank them based on what they look like for the week. So we're going to try that. All right, here's number 10 on the list. It's Gorgeous. You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. You should think about the consequence of your magnetic field being a little too strong. And I got a boyfriend, he's older than us. He's in the club doing I don't know what. You're so cool, it makes me hate you so much. I hate you so much. Whiskey on ice, sunset and vine. You've ruined my life by not being mine. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face. Compliment that I'm talking to everyone here but you. But you. But you. And you should think about the consequence of you touching my hand in the darkened room. Dark room. Dark room. If you got a girlfriend, I'm jealous of her. But if you're single, that's honestly worse. Cause you're so gorgeous, it actually hurts. Honey, it hurts.
So happy it turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can't have. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Alone. Unless you wanna come along. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face.
Okay, I'm literally daydreaming right now. I don't even know what the next song is I'm supposed to play. Oh, it's Now That We Don't Talk. Hold on, give me a second. Anyways, you know how your Apple Watch tells you to like, oh, it's time to stand up. It's kind of crazy how it does that. Here's number nine, Now That We Don't Talk.
You went to a party, I heard from everybody. You part the crowd like the Red Sea, don't even get me started. Did you get anxious though, on the way home? I guess I'll never ever know, now that we don't talk. You grew your hair long, you got new icons, and from the outside it looks like you're trying lives on. I miss the old ways, you didn't have to change, but I guess I don't have a say. Now that we don't talk, I called my mom, she said that it was for the best. Remind myself the more I gave, you want me less. I cannot be your friend, so I pay the price of when I lost.
Nothing like forever, no it don't, and I won't say it does. Oh, I could pretend, but I know it won't help. Fooling myself. Oh no, you know I'd be lying if I said I wasn't dying for someone I could die for, someone I could try for, fall apart and cry for, go ahead, risk my life for, bullets to the brain for, take away the pain for, you know I'd be lying if I said I wasn't dying for someone I could die for. I'm sold, I'm sick of the one-night thing. Can anyone get my heart racing? Like it could, like it should, like it's love. Oh, I want the kind made for movie scripts. Tell me, does that even exist? Hopelessly hope and pray that it does. Well, I can see I don't need anyone else. Fooling myself. Oh no, you know I'd be lying if I said I wasn't dying for someone I could die for, someone I could try for, fall apart and cry for, go ahead, risk my life for, bullet to the heart for, fade into the dark for, you know I'd be lying if I said I wasn't dying for someone I could die for. Ooh, 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 ooh. For someone I could die for.
So I can't tell you why this song is number 8 on the countdown. I haven't heard it in a while. Maybe I heard it like one or two times this week, but here it is, Hayley Williams and Taylor Swift. It's number 8, Castles Crumbling.
Once I had an empire in a golden age. I was held up so high, I used to be great. They used to cheer when they saw my face. Now I fear I have fallen from grace. And I feel like my castle's crumbling down. And I watch all my bridges burn to the ground. And you don't want to know me. I will just let you know. Would hang on my words and they trusted me. The faith was strong, but I pushed it too far. I held that grudge till it tore me apart.
Watch all my bridges burn to the choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet, baby. And the thing about your boy is
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down.
But you can
whip your lovin' on me.
That's right,
whip your lovin' on me.
Young J-A-C-K-A-K-A, Rico like Suave, Young Enrique, speaking at A-K-A. She's an alpha, but not around your boy, she get quiet around your boy. Hold on, don't know what you heard or what you thought about your boy, but they lied about your boy, going dumb, and it's something idiotic about your boy. She wearing cheetah print, that's how bad she won't be spotted around your boy.
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down, but you can whip your lovin' on me, baby, whip your lovin' on me.
I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet, baby. And the thing about your boy is
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down.
But you can
whip your lovin' on me, baby. Whip your lovin' on me.
Young M-I-S-S-I-O-N-A-R-Y, he's sharp like barbed wire. She stole my heart, then she got archived. I keep it short with a Lord Farquhar. All the girls in the front row, all the girls at the barricade, all the girls have been waiting all day. Let your tongue hang out, everything. If you came with a man, let go of his hand. Everybody in the suite kicking up their feet, stand up, dance. And all the guys in the back waiting on the next track. Cut your boy a little slack, it's Young Jack. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet, baby. And the thing about your boy is
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down.
But you can
whip your lovin' on me.
That's right,
whip your lovin' on me.
Welcome to RG's Top 10. This was last week's countdown chart, from number 10 to 1. How You Get the Girl, Cardigan, Mastermind, Champagne Problems, Paper Rings, I Know Places, Betty, Gorgeous, Is It Over Now, at number 1, New Romantics. Here's number 7. Welcome to RG's Top 10, number 7.
You stand with your hand on my waistline. It's a scene and we're out here in plain sight. I can hear them whisper as we pass by. It's a bad sign, bad sign. Something happens when everybody finds out. See the vultures circling dark clouds. Love's a fragile little flame, it could burn out. It could burn out. Cause they got the cages, they got the boxes. And guns, they are the hunters, we are the foxes.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
Now I ain't much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? No wonder you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love's killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head's saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
I'm friends with
the call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I'll walk amongst you a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets filled. And I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid who got played that pump the villain and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children. But if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that. Straw in the gold jump, I will spin. Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along with
the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath.
You think I'm crazy,
yeah, you think I'm crazy.
Well, that's not fair.
This one is so energetic. It's Paper Rings, number 6.
The moon is high like your friends were the night that we first met. Went home and tried to stalk you on the internet. Now I've read all of the books beside your bed. The wine is cold like the shoulder that I gave you in the street. Cat and mouse for a month or two or three. Now I wake up in the night and watch you breathe. Kiss me once cause you know I had a long night. Kiss me twice cause it's gonna be alright. Three times cause I waited my whole life. Jumped in first, I went into. I'm with you, even if it makes me blue. Which takes me back to the color that we painted your
things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. Ah, that's right, you're the one I want. I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this. Ah, darling, you're the one I want.
Thank you.
That was Champagne Problems at number 5 on the countdown.
Come stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart. No matter what they say, you'll be here in my heart. Always. Why can't they understand the way we feel? They just don't trust what they can't explain. I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
Harmonica, and I didn't even realize Cardigan, August, and this song connected together until they told me. Here's number 4.
Betty, I won't make assumptions about why you switched your homeroom, but I think it's 'cause of me. Betty, one time I was riding on my skateboard when I passed your house. It's like I couldn't breathe. You heard the rumors from Inez. You can't believe a word she says most times, but this time it was true. The worst thing that I ever did was what
I did to you. But if I just showed up at your party, would you have me? Would you want me? Would you tell me to go straight to hell or lead me to the garden? In the garden, would you trust me if I told you it was just a summer thing? I'm only 17, I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. Betty, I know where it all went wrong. Your favorite song was playing from the far side of the gym. I was nowhere to be found. I hate the crowds, you know that. Plus, I saw you dance with him. You heard the rumors from Inez. You can't believe a word she says most times, but this time it was true. The worst thing that I ever did was what I did to you. But if I just showed up at your party, would you have me? Would you want me? Would you tell me to go straight to hell or lead me to the garden? In the garden, would you trust me if I told you it was just a summer thing? I'm only 17, I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. I was walking home on broken cobblestones, just thinking of you when she pulled up like a figment of my worst intentions. She said, James, get in, let's drive. Those days turned into nights, slept next to her, but I dreamt of you all summer long. I'm here on your doorstep and I planned it out for weeks now, but it's finally sinking in. Betty, right now is the last time I can dream about what happens when you see my face again. The only thing I wanna do is make it up to you. So I showed up at your party. Yeah, I showed up at your party. Yeah, I showed up at your party. Will you have me? Will you love me? Will you kiss me on the porch in front of all your stupid friends? Kiss me, will it be just like I dreamed it? Will it patch your broken wings? I'm only 17, I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. Standing in your cardigan, kissing in my car again, stopped at a street light.
Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a guess I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by.
Those old 2018 days. If you want to request a song just like Anthony, who just did with Sunflower, Swae Lee, and Post Malone, you gotta let me know in my comments section. Here's number 3, it's Mastermind.
Once upon a time, the planets and the fates and all the stars aligned. You and I ended up in the same room at the same time. And the touch of a hand lit the fuse of a chain reaction of counter moves to assess the equation of you. Checkmate, I couldn't lose. What if I told you none of it was accidental? And the first night that you saw me, nothing was gonna stop me. I laid the groundwork and then, just like clockwork, the dominoes cascaded in a line. What if I told you I'm a mastermind? And now you're mine. It was all by design. Cause I'm a mastermind. Plan, you plan to fail. Strategy sets the scene for the tale. I'm the wind in our free-flowing sails, and the liquor in our cocktails. What if I told you none of it was accidental? And the first night that you saw me, I knew I wanted your body. I laid the groundwork, and then, just like clockwork, the dominoes cascaded in a line. What if I told you I'm a mastermind? It was all my design, cause I'm a mastermind. No one wanted to play with me as a little kid, so I've been scheming like a criminal ever since, to make them love me and make it seem effortless. This is the first time I felt the need to confess, and I swear I'm only cryptic and Machiavellian, cause I told you none of it was accidental. And the first night that you saw me, nothing was gonna stop me. I laid the groundwork and then saw a wide smirk on your face. You knew the entire time. You knew that I'm a mastermind, and now you're mine. Yeah, all you did was smile, cause I'm a mastermind.
Welcome to RG's Top 10 Number 2.
Slept
all alone. But you still wouldn't go. Let's fast forward to 300 takeout copies later. I see your profile and your smile on unsuspecting waiters. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You search in every maiden's bed for something greater. Baby, was it over when she laid down on your couch? Was it over when he unbuttoned my blouse? Come here, I whispered in your ear in your dream as you passed out. Baby, was it over then? And is it over now? When you lost control, red blood, white snow, blue dress on a bow. Your new girl is my clone. And did you think I didn't see there were flashing lights? At least I had the decency to keep my night out of sight. Only rumors about my hips and thighs and my whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off of very tall somethings just to see you come running. Say the one thing I've been wanting, but no. Let's fast forward to 300 awkward blind dates later. If she's got blue eyes, I will surmise that she'll probably date her. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You search in every model's bed for something greater. Baby, was it over when she laid down on your couch? Was it over when he unbuttoned my blouse? Come here, I whispered in your ear in your dream as you passed out. Baby, was it over then? And is it over now? With flashing lights, at least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumbles by my hips and thighs and I whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off of fairy tale somethings just to see you come running, running, and say the one thing I've been wanting, but no.
Oh my god, I fell in love with this song eventually. Alright, harmonica.
Welcome to RG's Top 10. Number 1.
We're all bored, we're all so tired of everything we wait for. Chains that just aren't coming. We show off our different scarlet letters. Trust me, mine is better. We're so young, but we're on the road to ruin. We play dumb, we know exactly what we're doing. We cry tears of mascara in the bathroom. Honey, life is just a classroom. Changer. The rumors are terrible and cruel.
so romantic.
Hey, we just got new equipment again, so we're upgrading the system again, so there's no background music, but that's okay, because I'm going to continue talking with you. As you know, we have brand new Always In Touch episodes releasing. This is actually the fifth episode that's going to come out tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Eastern. Tomorrow's MLK Day, so it's going to be a day off, so you have no excuse to not listen when the premiere happens. Unless you're sleeping late, which I understand, because it's 9 a.m. I don't think anyone would want to wake up. But at the same time, it's a holiday. You would want to wake up and not waste your day by sleeping, right? You want to... All right, anyway, I'm not going to talk about that anymore. So, episode 18, which is going to come out tomorrow at 9 a.m. Eastern, does not have flour or tomatoes or sheep in it. And the reason why is I'm going to tell you right now, we were supposed to record this during the holiday break, and they were like, I'm not saying like they were like ditching off, but like everyone had like different schedules, which was kind of weird because I thought at least one person would be online. But here's the thing, I'm going to tell you right now, since this is live and stuff like that, I'm just going to expose it all. So we were supposed to do a Kahoot, which is going to be episode 20, and I'm going to tell you that right now, so be prepared that episode 20 is going to be a Kahoot. Well, that plan failed because we never ended up, like, at least they couldn't even log on to Kahoot.it at all, so which is kind of weird. Now, okay, I'm like, okay, fine. I created a Google form. You know, like, I know how Kahoot has, like, or, like, any other, like, quiz app has, like, that one thing where the teacher will assign it, and then you can do it on your own time. But the thing is, I have the Kahoot free plan, which means I can't really, like, I can't see the analytics when it's done. So when they completed the quiz, I can only see, like, the accuracy. I can't see, like, which questions they got wrong, which is kind of sad, because the whole point of the episode is to quiz everyone, and at the same time, see how many people got it wrong. So that was a bummer. Luckily, I do know one other place that does this or doesn't block it out, which is Google Forms. Now, the problem is Tomatoes decided to wait until the deadline to do this, which is kind of annoying. But, you know, if she has her own thing, she has her own thing, which was kind of weird because I don't know why she never does this. She always does it. On the weekends, it's a holiday break. You can't be that busy. Maybe she was on vacation and I didn't know. That's okay. But it's the first time. Whatever. I don't care. If she has her own things, she has her own things. But I literally gave her like 7 days. Flour and sheep studies every single day, and they got it done within like 7 hours of the release, which was... I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on there, but... Anyway, episode 20 is going to be me reading out what they chose in the Google Forms. So that's what's going to be happening. Oh, we're over 3 minutes airtime now. So I'm going to go now. Tomorrow is going to be a different episode, not episode 20. Episode 18 is tomorrow, which I'm going to be talking about halfway through the freshman year. So now here's the thing. I think I'm going to change it up. So I think I'm going to record episode 18 twice. So there's going to be two versions of it. YouTube is going to have one version, and every other platform is going to have a different version. So because YouTube has to be uploaded separately because it's a video, and then We have a other place that uploads the episode to iHeartRadio, Apple Podcasts, Spotify. They all like release at the same time. If they get changed, they get changed. If we have to change something on YouTube, we have to change it separately, which is kind of annoying, but yeah. So anyway, I want to do like two versions of it because I feel like the current version that I already recorded is kind of bad. So I think tomorrow morning I'm going to wake up and I don't think I'm going to be able to delete the YouTube video. So I'm going to keep the original version up of episode 18 up on YouTube. And then the new version or the second try version is going to be on Spotify and every other platform that or any platform you listen to our podcast on. One more thing I want to say is, what else do I want to say? What was that one thing? Yeah, I'm going to go now because, yeah, finals week is over for me. I know. I finished finals week. That's why this RG's Top 10 was able to be done, or otherwise it wouldn't even be done. So that's what's happening. Take care. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend, which wraps into tomorrow or Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Have a wonderful weekend. Enjoy it. Enjoy the long weekend. And I'll see you back here next weekend.